Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. Blind, I am the RPG chick here in the hub. About to move to the next area, which I'm hoping will be where the water merchants are. Can I help you? Yes, could you tell me where I am? You're in the south end of the hub. If you look around, you'll find the water merchants and a small hospital. Sweet. Who are the water merchants? So I just want to hear his take on it. Those bastards. They think they own the damn hub just because they have control of the water tower. And there's a hospital. The children of the cathedral run a small hospital here in the hub. They seem like a decent bunch. Anything to barter? Nope, not at all. Okay, in that case, thank you and bye. This flag is the symbol of the children of the cathedral. Alright, biohazard. A door. So where's this water tower? I'm guessing this tank. Well, we will look around most thoroughly, like we normally do. Maybe I'm not going in the back way of something. Table, chair, comfy chair. Is there anyone in here? Dun-dun, dun-dun. Looking for more bucks. Now that I think I know how to use them, is what you just go to use them. Did you run it? You just randomly ran in there. What are you doing? I ran in there, he went out. A very nice looking bed. Is that... that's you, Ian, right? Wanna make sure there's no one around when I'm trying to steal stuff. Anybody home? It's all empty. All right. Just looking around randomly. Well, more methodically, actually. How do I get in this place? Is there a door? There's a door here? I can't even tell. Looks like the door is here. Office of the Water Merchants. They're the big movers and shakers of the hub, since they supply the water that keeps everything going. And he's just running through there. I'm gonna deal with them last. Water Merchants. How do I get in this place? There's a door here. Isn't there? Oh, I thought there was. There is. Oh, it's open too. Are these people dead? a patient. Ugh, mercy. Holy flame. Same. A flower child. Would you like a flower, ma'am? Oh, that's the last one. What's so special about the flower? It's a unity rose. It's the color of the holy flame and represents the peace and harmony we'll have when the children of the cathedral helps everyone in the whole world become friendly and strong. Do you want one? Tell me about the holy flame. I don't think you want a flower at all. You're being mean to me. Okay, bye, kid. A guard for the children. What do you want? Tell me about your work. I'm a hired hand. If anyone bothers these space cadets, I kill them. You got a problem with that? Who hired you? The priest, bitch. Who else do you think? Jeez. Huh, testy. Can't talk. The boss don't like it. Sorry. This seat is supported by large concrete bricks. That's not important, but you're the one who looked. A simple altar made from painted wood. This podium is normal, except for the children of the cathedral symbol engraved on the front of it. Alright, we got Thorndyke. Madam, I am a healer. You have no need for my services. Very good at hurting people. Tell me about your work. The holy flame commands that I heal people. Its wisdom is incontrovertible, so I obey. I've already learned much about the world beyond the cathedral. Tell me about the cathedral. Why can't I talk? It's a very beautiful place, although a little overcrowded these days. It's far to the south of us. We faithful gather to praise our master, the holy flame, and to pray for peace and unity. Now, if that will be all... Tell me about peace and unity. Madam, forgive me, but I have no patience for long conversation. There are other people who may instruct you better than I. Please, excuse me. No, you don't. What's this place about? For me, madam, it is a place to practice the gift of healing. For others, it is a place where stray souls may be gathered and put on a productive path. Forgive me, but I have no patience for long conversation. There are other people who may instruct you better than I. Please excuse me. You will have long conversation with me. How much do you charge for your services? There are a few wise ones among the ancients who believe virtue is its own reward. That is my belief as well. Perhaps if more people share this opinion, there would have been no need for the holy flame. Forgive me, but I... etc. Alright, fine. Get bent. Nice. Is this place empty? Yeah, it's empty, all right. Locked. Is this the one I went in? No. Yeah, I went in all three of these. Okay. Okay, done. Later, it's chilling in the cathedral. Water merchants. A hub trading company. Alright, so we've been to all of that. guys. You know me, guys. Thorough, as always. I can't even see all of that building. The water merchants are there. So then, what or who is here? I hate when you can't see the door because... Oh, it's here. Love the music in this game. It's awesome. Very nice looking chair. Chairs are all so nice. Table. Oh, this is literally a separate room. But it looks like these are connected. What was this? Caravan driver. Hey, if you're looking for a job on one of the caravans, you should talk to the master merchant. She's in that building to the east. Okay. At some point. We'll be back here to do jobs, I'm sure. Right now we gotta find that water chip. And look around. Empty. Is this part of the hospital, I wonder? I'm really upset all these bookcases are empty. What the hell? Got some nerve in these empty bookcases. Just walk on in. Yeah, empty. Jeez. Oh, we got a Brahmin. The animal grunts, but is otherwise unresponsive. Imagine that. This automobile is in terrible shape. You cannot think of a way to restore it. A large water tank. Looks well maintained, which is probably a good thing. They're all well maintained. These large rusty pipes are used for moving large amounts of water or other liquids. The ruined remains of a diesel truck. This hunk of metal will never move again. How sad. Okay. Let's go to the water merchants. Not sure which entrance I should be taking. There's so many. I have a feeling another bookshop, but let's go sneak. So we're sneaking. Just being extra careful here. Because these are probably all empty. Yep. So wait, I think we turn, we can turn off that way or just by running, I think, as well. Now look in here, the door is open. Just tables and chairs in here. Thank you. sneak again? Some reason I have a feeling I should be careful. I feel like closing the door, but eh. Stuff. We see some stuff. Even there's nothing in the stuff. I got empty stuff. I'm nervous of these people leaving empty stuff. Alright, well this is the... I'm gonna go back through this way. Only place you haven't been. The dog was in the way. Get in, before the dog comes. Oh wow. Well, a bunch of people in here. Water merchant guard. Water merchant employee. Employee. Master merchant. Is my way blocked or something? These caravan trips are getting too dangerous. She doesn't speak. Hey, you got any smokes? I need a bath. I don't care what they say. We need new parts. Oh yes, sorry, what can I do for you? Do you have a water chip? Water chip. Oh, those old vault purifying control chips. Well, I'm sure I speak for the entire town when I say you won't find one here. Without the proper equipment, they're worthless. Only a vault, or maybe necropolis would have any use for one. Why do you ask? My vault's chip broke and I'm looking for a replacement. I am wondering about the necropolis, though. Really? Well, as you probably have heard, we supply a great deal of water throughout the area. I am sure we could arrange to send a caravan up to your vault for a fee. How much are we talking about? Well, it is quite a distance away. 2,000 caps should cover the initial caravan, and I'm sure your vault will have stuff to trade to keep us going for a while. However, with our current reserves, I'm guessing that we will only be able to keep your vault going for an extra 100 days or so. Well, that sounds worth it. I don't think we have 2,000 caps, though. I mean, maybe for some stuff. Is that responsible to take this or even this? I mean, are they gonna? Do they have 1,000 bottle caps worth of stuff to give them that they can spare? You know, I actually don't know. I don't think I do have the caps, so I'll come back when I do. I spent a lot of my caps, didn't I? I just have a little over 1,000. If I sell... The Mentats bring a good deal of money, so... Maybe we'll try to do it. Do you have the 2,000 caps for us to start the water caravan to your vault? Alright, here's the money. It looks like you don't have enough money. Come back when you do. Remember, you need 2,000 caps. You're kidding. I can't trade. You only accept bottle caps? Damn it. Well... 105 days left. Well, let's go. I can't move, huh? Moo. Well, let's see if I can sell some stuff. Maybe we'll have to take on a job after all. I don't want to help that guy with his farm. We died pretty quickly doing that. But there's nothing around here to loot, right? How sad. Running like crazy over here. Into the guns. Oh, she had a bunch of bottle caps. Yeah, I'm back soon. I have something to sell. Well, you definitely have enough bottle caps. So let's start with these mentats. I can always buy back these back later if I really need them. 560. How much are these? What if I give you 4 of them? 760. Getting closer. How many bottle caps do I have? 1,119, I think? Yes. So I really only need like 881, I think. In there. Yeah, I'd like to hold on to this stuff, at least some of it. How about some of these irradiated fruits? Eat 16. Eat 26. $8.54. Yeah, we'll do this. 9.04. Thank you very much. Did I look at these? Super Stim Pack. Also referred to as simply a Super Stim, this is a very advanced and powerful piece of healing technology. While it is capable of healing even severe wounds and major tissue damage, it also causes some internal hemorrhaging to the recipient after a short period of time due to the powerful nature of the chemicals used. Now, if I equip this, will it tell me? Oh, no. Just wondering how much it heals, how much it damages, all that kind of fun stuff. Multi-tool. We looked at everything else. Alright. So we have bottle caps. 2023. Alright. We help them out. Get another 100 days if that's legit. And I guess we'll take on some of these jobs. These caravan jobs to make the money back. Alright, here's the money. Okay, I can start sending the caravans up to your vault today. Now, you ought to know the caravans are pretty visible across the desert, so sending these caravans out that way is going to paint a pretty good picture for anyone that might be looking for your vault. Are you still sure you want them sent out that way? You know what? We still have over 100 days. Let's hold off on it. Let's hold off on it. I'll keep the money for now. If we start getting low, like anything less than 2 months, less than 60 days or something, well, hopefully we'll be sort of near. It's not going to take us 2 months to travel anywhere, so we'll come back here. In the meantime, I want to see what it's like to do a job for the Fargo traders. Butch Harris. Rutger Hauer. So I know this is a short episode, but yeah. Gonna cut it here. It's almost a half hour, so seems like a good point. I guess next episode we'll take on one of these caravan jobs. See how that goes. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always seek adventure.